Modern Warfare Zombies was not what I was expecting. Earlier this week, I was invited to visit the Treyarch offices in Los Angeles for a first look and hands-on with the new Zombies mode coming to Modern Warfare 3. Now, as you can imagine, I was pretty excited to see what the team had come up with. However, once I got a chance to play, it became immediately obvious that what I was actually playing was the DMZ game mode that I already knew, but with zombies added onto it. The underlying mechanics of DMZ are all here, but it's minus the PvP, so you can't fight the other players who load onto the map with you. And added is zombies, with a new narrative and storyline to uncover via missions and quests. Now, I only got to play for about 45 minutes, so this really is like first impressions coming out here. I didn't experience everything the game mode had to offer, but from the moment you clicked matchmake in the menu, choosing your active duty operator with their on-soldier items like killstreaks, gas masks, and self-revives, to the contract phones that are dotted around the map giving you tasks to complete, the mode just had DMZ written all over it. But the real kicker is that this isn't part of DMZ. DMZ is still going to exist as a separate game mode within Warzone, whereas Modern Warfare Zombies will live as part of Modern Warfare 3. So now we've got a PvE extraction mode in Zombies and a PvP extraction mode in DMZ in the same space, sharing the same mechanics, the same gameplay loop, and the same sort of style. It is rather confusing, I do have to say. I'm going to let the gameplay roll now so that you can see for yourself, but thanks very much for watching. And leave your thoughts and opinions down below in the comments section.
down. Before I go. That Ethereum's as good as gone.
Food in progress. Stand by. Vortex identified.
Thank you. samples are ready for transport.
Oh, you're sure to get some fascinating data. I am prepping the cannon to return.
Be vigilant. You still need to get some samples home.
Logging it.